Welcome to FluidSIM video tutorials. Template management is the topic of this video. These are the topics. Targets of template management. Template management functions. Organization example for a teaching project. Folder paths and template management. Change default profiles. Targets of template management. FluidSIM 6 not only enables design and simulation in pneumatics, hydraulics and electrical engineering. It also supports the user with standard compliant technical documentation with a uniform appearance. The concept of templates has been expanded for this purpose. Templates are files in which the appearance, presets, design principles and the like are stored in the form of files. FluidSIM contains templates for drawing frames, projects, reports and user profiles. The template manager organizes the templates and makes it easy to access templates in different locations. In the Manage menu, template management can be opened with the Manage Templates button. On the left side of the dialog, you can select the template type such as drawing frames, project templates, reports or user profiles whose templates you want to organize. The display on the right always refers to the currently selected template type. Template management functions. The central element is the flexible folder structure on the right-hand side in the template management dialog. The folder structure can be adjusted by the user. The references to the standard templates in the installation directory are fixed, but can be hidden. Custom template folders can be added from any location using the Add Folder button. All template files in the folder and its subfolders are listed under the reference to this folder. New virtual folders can be created with the New Folder button. Individual template files can be added to this virtual folder with the Add Files button, or entire folders can be added with the Add Folder button. This organization is available for all template types. With the Edit button, either the reference to a folder or the template itself can be edited. When accessing the templates, for example a project template, the structure created in the template management is displayed. This makes it much easier for the user to select the right template. Organization example for a teaching project. For the example, Magazine, in this video, custom templates are created and stored in their own folder, Magazine. In the virtual folder, School, the folder Magazine, Project Templates, of a local drive is added with the button, Add Folder. Project templates specific to the project are saved in this folder. Either separate folders or a collection folder can be created for each type of template. The folder must be added for each template type, such as drawing frames, project templates or reports if it contains the appropriate templates. If a learner is to start a new project with a project template, the folder structure created in the template management appears. Finding the right template is now easy. But how do the defined folder structures get onto the learner's computers? The generated folder structures are saved in the user profile. If a teacher organizes his edited user profiles centrally on a network drive, all learners can work with identical user profiles. This ensures that all learners use the same folder structures and the same templates. Access to the uniform templates of a school or company can be organized with little effort. Folder paths and template management. The folder paths for FluidSIM can be set with the Options command in the Manage menu. In the default setting, all file types used by FluidSIM are saved in the standard Windows folder Documents, FluidSIM. If this default setting is changed, the template management adopts the newly set folder as the user-specific template folder. If the user-defined templates folder is changed in the template management, it is also changed in the FluidSIM options. The folder path setting is saved with the user profile. The standard user profiles such as Expert Mode, Standard Mode and others cannot be changed by the user. As a result, the default folder settings would be overwritten when a standard profile was called up. If newly created user profiles are not in the standard folder but in another local or network directory, they can no longer be accessed directly. In this case, it is advisable to hide the standard profiles. These are now no longer available for selection. There is no longer a risk that your own user profiles can no longer be found. Change and save standard profiles. The default user profiles cannot be changed. If you want to continue using the standard profiles together with your own user profiles and possibly customize them yourself, you can copy them to your own user profiles folder. Here the expert mode has been copied to the profile folder for the magazine project. In the copied profile, the user profiles folder is set to the magazine user profiles directory. The standard user profiles are hidden in the template management. Now the learners can only choose between the profiles expert mode and magazine. Recommendations. The template management simplifies the organization of the templates, ensures a uniform appearance of technical documentation and supports the use of FluidSIM in network environments. When using FluidSIM in network environments, a central organization of the files is possible through the use of template management and user profiles. The processing of the templates for drawing frames, projects, evaluations or user profiles is shown in a separate video. Thank you for your attention.